Direct me to the shield's weakest point.
Do you hear that? Do you feel it in your bones? Your country crumbling at my feet!
Crossbones.
Are you seeing what I am seeing?
I see it. The vibranium has ripped Claw apart. He is pure sonic energy now.
How do I defeat a man made of sound?
If I reverse the polarity of the sound dampeners around Wakanda, they can amplify sound instead. Get the wavelength just right, and it will resonate with the sonic waves that make up Claw. You could beat him.
To get enough power for a maneuver like that, you would have to drop the shield around the city.
Only until you defeat Claw. Wakanda can protect itself until then. Trust your people. Trust me.
Do it.
With pleasure! You cannot
happening? Where am I going? Stop! Stop!
It is finished.
Bring up the city shield.
It is done.
Thank you, sister.
Shuri, what of our people?
Some injuries, but everyone is all right. We beat them back beyond the shield. Dora Milaje are picking off stragglers.
We were able to do it. Together. You are right.
Say that again, so I can record it.
Maybe later.
For now, I am coming home.
T'Challa!
How old are you that you're still playing hide and seek?
Thank you all for coming.
Just tell us what you are going to tell us, Drama King.
I asked you here to announce I will be joining the Avengers in their fight against advanced idea mechanics.
What about the job of Black Panther in Wakanda?
Your Panther will not turn his back on his people. But I acknowledge that my attention would be split, and Wakanda needs, no, deserves more than that. Wakanda deserves a leader that believes in them more than anyone else alive, who trusts they will fight for their country. And who knows what they need even before they do. Wakanda! Is this how you greet your Queen Regent?
I just wanted to try that.